Today, I'm going to show you how to add a Chinese handwriting keyboard on your Samsung Android phone. Let's get started. First, access the settings for adding a new keyboard. Open the settings app on your Samsung device, scroll down and tap on General Management. Now, we'll add the Chinese language. Tap on Language and Input, select On-Screen Keyboard or Virtual Keyboard depending on your device. Tap on Samsung Keyboard or your preferred keyboard. Now select Languages and then on Add Keyboard. Find the Chinese handwriting option. Scroll through the list of languages until you find Chinese. Tap on it and you'll see different options including handwriting. Enable the handwriting option by toggling it on. Now that keyboard is set up, here's how to switch it. Open any app where you can type like messages or notes. Tap on the text field to bring up the keyboard. To switch keyboards, tap the globe icon on the keyboard until you reach the Chinese handwriting option. Now let's use the handwriting feature. Start writing Chinese features and characters on the screen using your finger or a stylus. The keyboard will recognize your handwriting and convert it into text. And that's it. You've successfully added and set up the Chinese handwriting keyboard on your Samsung Android phone.